Hello everybody, it's Damalza behind the camera and I'm here today with Laura. She's the primary keeper with primates and she's going to tell us all about enrichment with the primates, and we're actually behind the scenes with the gibbons. So over to you, Laura. So Laura, what would you say is fun about providing enrichment for these guys?
Trying to outsmart them is fun. We use things as simple as peanut butter jars peanut butter and screw the lids back on tight. Some of the primates can't quite get those lids off, so they have to use their teeth, but these guys, you watch them figure it out and unscrew lids. There are lots of different things that we do that we think, okay, this is going to be really challenging, and then they'll find some different way to get into it, and they outsmart me.
Well, thank you very much for your insight into working with the primates, and hopefully everybody has learned more about enrichment with the primates. So thank you, Laura.
Thank you.